It's Christmas shopping with the insiders here live from, well, it won't be live when you see this, from Target North Hills, where we are, I guess, the secret Santa for one young person out there here in the Raleigh area. And, of course, Mark Thomas and I are the insiders, the guys behind the scenes. Dare I say, Mark, our elves, Santa's little helpers. Chris Morris and Adam Harris. Now you know what it's like. So
big time producers.
I'm just impressed that we're shopping for clothes right now, Mark, and you're actually still here.
We've only been here, what, 35 seconds. So, yes, I'm about to break away and start doing some real shopping. Yeah, clothes are nice, but who wants clothes? I mean, really? Toys. That's what you want for Christmas.
And clothes are nice, too, if you've asked for them, from what we've been told. By the way, you'll find out during the course of this little adventure that Chris and Adam get everything done, and Mark and I pretty much just do nothing. So you'll find out that inside treat. But we do want to thank Target, which they believe in the spirit of Christmas.
And I think our young Christmas person will enjoy these as well. I'm going to shop for how I would purchase, so you can't go wrong with the comfortable pants.
Comfortable pants, very stylish, of course. And Adam Harris has also come up with, I like this, kind of the dress jeans. I like that. You can wear them out stylish.
Absolutely, something you can wear to school and be comfortable, but also if you want to go out, you know, maybe our young 10-year-old has a date on the weekend. Maybe he's going to the middle school dance. These are sharp jeans.
Mark, what's your... Mark? We'll catch up with Mark later, I'm sure. Yeah, Thomas is gone. No surprise.
That's a nice looking hoodie.
Yes. Yeah, it's pretty good.
You know, sports. It's what we do.
Football. I like it.
Yeah. Where's Mark?
Yeah, what Mark? Mark's opinion on this.
Mark.
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 That is just what I've been waiting for. Would you mind slipping it under the door? Cold winds are howling.
Decided the young fella needs a jacket. You know, it's getting cold outside. The only question is whether we go with navy, with the kind of a gray trim here, or if we go black with the red trim. And I think we need someone to be the tiebreaker.
I'm thinking navy, and I think Chris is also thinking navy.
The more I think about it, the more I'm going to go with navy because that's easier. That goes with everything.
It goes with more, as opposed to accessorizing. Yes,
but well, red. Black and red, Mark, or navy?
I think you want to go with a championship color.
You mean a bass fishing?
A bass fishing championship color
with, I don't know which was better, red or that stocking cap. I think red is the color we should go with.
One clothing choice today Mark Thomas makes, and shockingly, it's black and red. But it's Christmas time, so we'll give it to Mark.
Mike, I mean, I think you have to, right?
No, it's Christmas. No. No.
I think you have to.
No. No, you don't.
I think we're doing him a favor.
No. No, we're not. No. I'm going to say no. Hate to be a Grinch, but no.
I say yes.
Say no. It's Christmas Eve. Put it in the cart.
I knew it.
The insiders, we found the right bike for our very special child for this Christmas, and our helpers once again coming up big, Adam and Chris. Guys, good call on the bike, I'd say.
Well, it is the wrong color, going back to the red versus blue, but I think he's going to like the bright red shade here.
Absolutely, and it's well made. It's quality. What kid doesn't want a bike at Christmas time?
Every kid needs a bike. Every kid. But we need to think about safety, too.
We do need to think about safety. Where'd Mark go again? I thought I just saw him.
I think our resident crash test dummy is testing out helmets on the other aisle, so maybe we need to chase him down.
All right, let's move on. Let's find out where our crash test dummy is. Mark, is there anything for safety that we can get for this young man, like that we can use, that we can test out?
I think this is fine.
Ow!
I think it works perfect.
Man, that hurt.
Well, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Then that works. Let's do that. We were thinking board games. And by the way, we want to thank the mom who helped us out with all the sizing for the clothes and the bike for our child. But Chris Morris and I grew up with games like Clue.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you, Mark. Mark's still playing with the toys. But I don't know. I mean, board games are great, but this one is kind of scary.
What happened to Clue, man? I mean, this is scary. Look at this guy. That's intimidating. I don't want to open this box. What happened to Miss Scarlet and Colonel Mustard?
Where's Mr. White? Mr. Body.
I don't know how this works anymore. Everything looks so different now. I mean, you got to...
Look. What is that?
Well, speaking of scary, there's Mark Thomas again. Clue should be, you know, Colonel Mustard in the conservatory with the rope. That's all of a sudden the...
Now you're discovering secrets in Clue as well. Kind of creepy.
Although, can we bring that back down again?
She is.
Miss Scarlet is much smoother than what I remember.
More attractive than whoever this wannabe CSI guy.
Yeah.
I think Mark's found the dinosaur section.
No.
Okay. Concludes our shopping day here as we are.
Why do we have to leave now? This has been awesome.
We've got a show to do. That's why.
Yeah.
But as you can see, that Adam and Chris really do get everything done, and Mark and I just screw things up. But there's a bike, some sporting, you know, it's the insiders and sports show, so some sporting goods and some equipment like that. Fellas, we couldn't do it without you. Mark, thank you for not breaking anything.
Well, I kind of did.
Sorry.
We're still on camera.
Oh. My bad.
For Chris, Adam, I'm Mike, he's Mark.
You.
Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, whatever you celebrate. And thanks again to the great people at Target North Hills who let us shop and have fun with all the toys and all that. Merry Christmas, everyone.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy